more green. We show you around.
You'll notice that every hallway has a designated recycling bin for paper and one for bottles and cans. Physical education. Another thing I'm very proud of here at Pola High is that all of our classrooms have smart light sensors so that we don't waste electricity. You'll notice that in the teacher workroom, there are two designated recycling bins. And I'm very proud to say that our teachers conserve as much paper as they can.
I don't mind recycling. I think it's probably a good idea.
Well, they probably just emptied them.
What are you recycling? I mean, I'm not against the environment.
Vega!
Vega!
This better be good.
Air check. Don't patronize me.
It looks great, Tom. The swoop could use a little work.
That'll be enough. That's what it's all about. It wasn't easy overcoming my middle class, private school background. This place means a lot to me, and I want to make sure it's around for those that come after me. And that's why when I envisioned a high school, I envisioned one that would give back, not just to the lads and lassies that attended, but to the community that supports it. And that's why great thought and planning have gone into what is now the Port of Los Angeles High School. Shed a tear 'cause I'm missing you.
Wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, "Leave this one alone."
Mr. Vega, did you know all the water is running in the bathroom?
Yeah. Leave it on. The sound of running water soothes me.
Oh, all right.
In fact, I make sure that everybody that comes aboard has that same mentality, that same approach.
I reread my contract to make sure that I could get out of any recycling. Just on principle. Because I don't like to be told what to do.
Yes, I'd like a Whopper Junior. Are your fries, do you use recycled oil or regular oil? They're all organic, right?
Okay.
Would you mind putting the food in here?
Yeah, may I have a small fry and a regular coffee, please?
All right, that'd be all for you?
That's it, thank you.
Thank you very much.
just doing my part.
Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a band.
That's great. And then can you wrap those fries in something so I don't get it all over the silver bullet here?
You stole many a man's
soul.
I was around when Jesus Christ had his moment of doubt and pain. Made damn sure the fire washed his hands, to seal his face.
Loser? Something like this. American teenagers. I think we need a camera around here. Back from lunch?
Hold my calls.
Pick it up. Pick it up again. Pick that up.
I'm gonna tell Mr. Scotty, recycle, recycle, recycle.
I don't think so. You don't even need to recycle that anyway.
Mr. Scotty! Mr. Scotty! Mr. Scotty, Mr. Scotty!
Sure. I have to get that car. I'm really excited about the car.
Well, it's not for everyone.
Well, I mean, you've got the two-door.
The two-door fits me, my style. I recommend for you the four-door.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's environmentally friendly, and so I feel like that's really
that's
why...
music to my ears. We're on the same page.
Absolutely.
Pull the trigger.
Absolutely.
I guess it's do or die time. What about this principle, Scotty? Oh. Oops. Another one bites the dust.
Yeah, apparently someone's not recycling. I'll get on that right now.
I've been walking these streets so long, singing the same old song. I know every crack in these dirty sidewalks of Broadway, where hustle's the name of the game.
Hello.
And nice guys get washed Hello? Away
Marie.
Like the snow and the rain. There's been a load
that.
Of compromising Ooh. On the road to my horizon. But I'm gonna be where the lights are shining on
And
me.
Get out of shots, action.
Like a rhinestone cowboy.
And action. Action.
They're distracting.
And all those coming over the phone.
It's quiet in the back. No, I can't do it.
Well, I really don't mind the rain. And a smile can hide all the pain. But you're down when you're riding the train.
Okay, well, I can get a couple of different options to you. You can look over, maybe, you know.
So you're saying you don't have them now?
I do, I just don't have them in front of me right now. But
so
I think you're gonna love what we're
so
doing.
So you're saying you're not prepared. Excuse me.
Yeah, I know. I'm in the middle of something right now. I got Kate here. We're doing this documentary, and I know she wasn't my first choice either, but you know, I got overruled. I was gonna go with Harper, but anyways, I got her here. I'm trying to get rid of her. Can give me a couple minutes? I'll call you back.
I can hear you.